Fuck this game. Really long fucking neck. That's bad. Come on then. Let's try one more time. Oh, what the fuck is that for? Right, we'll try it with this then. Flame on. I can't fucking see
your death.
Get back. Get back. Fuck off. Go. Really? No. Fuck off! It's over. Oh my god!
You must accept your death. Be freed from the night.
Fuck this prick! Oh, fuck's sake. Witness, no. I could go fight. I need to head to Cathedral Hall. Where is he? Are you still here? Okay. Are they gonna attack me? Oh god, yeah. That's me. Two seconds. Just give me a comment. Two seconds, guys. Hi. Don't know who you are, but hi. Oh, fuck. Vinyls, which I fucking need. Blood vinyl, which I need. Hi. Vinyls, which I fucking need. Oh, ooh, I could take them. Hiya, pal. Got him. You guys. Just shoot me. What? Oh god, stop me. Ah! Get off me! Move your ass, move your ass, move your fucking ass. Come get me in.
Cursed
Oh God. Oh, fucking, I'm all the way here.
No!
Come on then. Ah, God, I can't grab that item. No. Is that? Oh God, the hunter. Ryan! I'm literally on the final boss, Ryan. Literally. Well, how many, let me check me 3 points I've got left. Wait there. Fuck. Let me do this bit, Ryan. Try and beat the final boss. If I can't do it, I'll get you in. Stupid. Go. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? What? Right, I looked at your message and I died. Cheers for that, pal. I need to get them points back. Hey, what's down here? Oh god, no, be careful. Yeah. No, you don't. Yeah. Thank you. Bloodshot. Right. Oh god, no, no. Oh fuck. No, get back. Fuck that. It's just fuck that. Move. No idea where the fuck I'm going. Oh shit! Oh shit, poison! Shit! Ah! Light point! Fuck! Ah! Fuck me! Oh, stay away. Oh, friends. Fucking right, trust me. Fuck it, I'm getting you in here. Fuck it. I'm getting you in here, man. Fuck me, dude. Right. What do you do? 2 seconds, I need to go on. I need to sign out, because I'm playing offline mode. So just give me 2 seconds. DS3, okay. Alright. Welcome to online mode. I think that's worked.
Docs, DS3, yeah? Alright, password's on. While I wait for you to do, I'm gonna have a quick go at him. Jesus Christ! Oh, so close! Shit! Wait, Courtney, it's a bad time. Courtney. Fuck me, we're going for this round, mate. Shit! Right, just give me 2 minutes, okay? Give me 2 minutes. I've got to sort this out. Oh my god. I'll be 2 minutes, all right, mate? Hello, sorry, fucking Mrs. rang me. Oh god. Fucking hell. Right. Two seconds, Ryan. Mr. Blakey, where there, Blake? Hello. I was halfway fighting him, my missus called, and I died. And I'm fucking, oh my god.
Have you got all the umbilical cords?
No, I haven't.
Then if you beat that last boss, you'll go straight to New Game Plus.
Right. So,
you need to get the umbilical cords.
I haven't got them, so what are you saying?
You need to go get another two before fighting that last boss.
I think I used one. Okay, where are they?
You get one from Murga, which you've got. You can't miss that one. There's one from...
How about I get you in the game, we go find them, then we go fight the two bosses.
You need to go to the right area first, though.
I'm used to Dark Souls, but I'm not used to Bloodborne Online, so you're going to have to tell me how to get you in.
First you need to go to the area which haven't beat a boss in first.
Haven't beat a boss... Beat all the bosses. Where have I been? I've been to Wakeland Above the Ground. I've been to Garhold. I've been there. Now I've been
to the castle.
Yeah, I've beat all the bosses. This is literally the final boss I've got to beat. And let's go try and get in your. Have you finished the whole game, yeah?
I think you have missed a few bosses.
Oh, have I?
Yeah, you have, you missed them.
Oh, wait, I did. Hello? Sorry, dude, connection. What boss?
You've missed the Kane first boss.
Okay.
Go to your second tombstone.
The second one, yeah.
I'll tell you which way to catch up on the stream.
Don't worry, man. That's better. I'm fucking pissed off about that. I was fucking doing good beating him, my fucking missus called me.
On the first tombstone, have you got Ice Corner, Bloom, Flower Gardens, and Altar of Despair?
Yeah, Bloom, Flower Garden, yeah.
Have you got Altar of Despair?
No.
Nah, you missed the boss then.
Alright, I'll go to Bloom, Flower Garden then. And just tell
Go to Bloom, Flower Gardens, and there's a window right next to that lantern, and roll through the window.
Wait, when you come out, well, it's just loading now, alright. Alright, I'm in the... Oh yeah, the fucking... I've just beaten that fucking weird alien boss. I remember that, because I beat him last.
Alien boss?
You know, it's the
giant arms.
Yeah, it's the one with the little fucking big heads. The blue guys. And it's one that comes massive. You got to keep tracking him.
That's the boss before this next one.
All right, so I'm in the garden room where you fight him.
A window.
Where is? Yeah. Oh, view. Oh no, it's not. Let me go in.
Just hit it or something.
Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. 2 seconds. All right. What next? Okay. I'm coming now.
Have you picked up a bell before?
I've. Oh shit. We're there. Yeah, I've got one.
Yeah, then you have your thing
now,
and that's how you
start with the table. Oh, fuck. Blue gun. Yeah, I've
got
to just kill these fuckers, man. Yeah, I used one, but I didn't, cause I didn't know what the fuck they were, so I used one. But, oh, there you go. I've got it now. I've got you now. Two seconds, dude. Oh, shit, there. Right, I think my connection's fucked, dude, if you can hear me. I think my connection's fucked, but I'm here now.
Ring that bell, what I told you, the, not that bell, that, you just summoned an NPC.
Oh, I've ringed the Reckoning bell now.
Yeah. It will say search your vampires, and it search me if you got a cap as well.
DS3.
Yeah, DS3, no caps.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah. And you just wait, and then it'll just spawn me into your gang.
Yeah. You put your mic in, I'll probably still hear you in the game chat.
I'll put it in, so.
I could probably hear you.
If I could say what's more, I'll put it in.
Alright, okay, cool. Alright, cool. Where are you, bro?
Yeah, you need to beat this boss. You're actually missing another boss. And you're also missing a common as well.
Alright. I know with the last boss there's two bosses, but I knew it was something to do with the cords, I knew it was something to do with that, to get the last boss.
You need to get the cords to get the last boss, because if you beat Jonah, the gate goes straight to the gate, but you don't get to choose
the
gate.
Yeah. You here?
Yeah, you're just not.
Good. Hello! Oh, what the fuck is that? That's sick your character is! Oh, fuck, this is gonna be too easy. What the fuck has your character got? Right, let's do this, man, fuck it. Yeah. What the hell? Was it healing? Why is it healing, dude? Oh, shit! Fuck me! shit! Oh, fuck me! Guess when he goes halfway in life, it changes. Yeah. Go! Get his back. I'm just going for his back. Where is it? It's in the doorway. That's good though. Makes it a lot harder for us. Hey! Ah! Stop! Oh, fuck, get back. Oh, I'm dead! No! I'm dead! What the fuck? We can do it, man. We can do it. Oh, I've got 16 fucking left, vinyls left.
Have you not got any more?
Nah, I've only got 16. Oh, fuck me, I pressed one button. I did. Oh, shit. None. Oh, Echoes. Let me have a look. I've got the DLC, no, I haven't got it. But, I have... Well, Mrs. got me Dark Souls 3, but she hasn't bothered to get it from game yet, so I'm just, like, waiting for it, so I can get the DLC ready.
Oh, nice.
So I'm just waiting on that, man. Fuck? Oh, shit. Ready, man. Oh, have I done that again? I've done it again? I've called you in?
No, you called him name.
Again, I've done it again. Oh, sorry, dude, I've got ringing the bell. I keep doing that. Sorry, dude. Yeah.
You just press
the bell. Yeah. There we go, we're sorted now. I'll round out that NPC in, to be fair. I won't make it harder for both of us.
Oh, does
he not? Okay. Alright, bang, bang. Let me check, I've got a thing. What have I got for items? I've got some lean extras, I've got some sedatives, I've got some oil urns. That bone base is not really. I've not really got anything really.
Bolt papers?
No. No. Okay, let's go. Right, where's my soul? Oh, it's up there. Fuck's sake. Go. Fuck me, how much life you lost then? Jesus, don't die on me, dude, fuck's sake.
Give me the...
Thank you. do and get back. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, hey. Distracted. I was that close to losing fucking life, like a little bit left of views and oh my god. I was like, just hit him because I'm about to die. Fuck me, how many, 6 insights and, Blood Echoes got, I got enough to level up. Alright, where now? Yeah, and you go buy some blood vials. Wow.
We need to get you to Cainhurst as well, but we first need to get you to
a bit of. Yeah, we need to get them.
Rescue the
whore. Because I think it's going to be more fun if we do a 2 battle boss. Like, it's going to be. If you come in and fight Gerard, we'll kill him. Easily. Me and you will. No. Well, there's a certain thing you've got to do in the game to get it.
Yes, I don't know if you need to get the end of that.
Let's see if I can level up. Let me level up, I can't level up. Let's see what I can do here. I could go buy some flame and shock papers.
You don't need to buy
them. I'll buy them anyway when I fight Femi. I'll buy 3 of them.
Abandoned old workshop. Yeah, it's the one
Right, so how am I gonna do that? And just Yeah. How did I get that again? I bought it from the store. I bought it from this guy. Oh yeah, I think I know where that is. Oh fuck. I might have to charge my phone soon, so low battery, but I'll plug it to my PlayStation. Bloody hell. Oh, this is so good being that boss. I'm a fucking phone call. Oh dear. Alright, but
Whatever.
I think 67. I'm still struggling beating them.
Nah, you should be good.
All right, I'm in the Cathedral Road. I'm here.
Yeah, are you going through that door?
By the way, I might have killed. Who have I killed? I killed that prick. Huh?
The guy behind you and he's spawning.
The guy behind you?
What are you going on about?
Oh, if you're looking online now.
Yeah.
That
he's just caught one
by
that's what
that's. Yeah. There was a hunter here, but she's now gone. She's now gone. I was fighting her, but I can't find her now. Yes. Is this it? Yeah. Mhm. All right. So let me do this. Oh shit! Let's get them quickly. Right. Go over the bridge. Where did you say drop down? Then jump down.
Yeah, jump down.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Right. So look. Yeah. Yeah. I think. Can you find me? Yeah, but can you see in my game? Right. Yeah. Yeah, I can see it. Yeah. Right, yes, I see it. Yeah. On the rope. It might kill me though.
It might take you a couple of tries.
Oh, it's, fuck me, it's gonna be hard. First time luck? Hey! Yeah. Oh, fuck me. Where's the door? I need to heal, but yeah. First time luck, that is. Nah. Oh god. Abandoned old workshop. There we are. Yeah, I got a trophy.
There's a thing to give the doll there, and there's an old hunter's bow, and there is the only bit of the
corn. Okay, I'm in the building now. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, I've got the third. I think I might have, to be fair. I might have. I've got the third chord. Wait, let me see what else I've got here. Small hair. Shit, whatever. Where's the bone?
Did you pick up the... bone is in the chest. I think more in the cabinet there too. Back in the castle. Not castle, the church.
The church?
The cabinet.
I've just... It's outside the chest.
Yeah, do you know where the messengers are? Wait, the store.
Let me have a look.
It's a chest.
Oh yeah, I see. Got it.
That should have the whole one.
No, I've got the clothes. The doll clothes.
There's an old one spawn around there somewhere.
I'll have a look. Got it. Yeah. Oh, is it? Sweet.
Yeah.
Alright, so now, I've got the third one, just after number two now.
Yeah, go to the second floor.
Right.
See if you have opened that shortbook. If you have, that'll save me.
Say again, sorry.
Go back to the stream.
Oh, yeah, go back to the stream. Check five. Bloody. The very first level.
Yeah, the very first.
Oh, 2 seconds. Fuck's sake. One of my mates is just, he put subscribe, love heart. I love this channel. Fucking dickhead. what a dick. Right, the sick room, yeah. Okay.
When you spawn in, go up the stairs and see if that door's open.
I want to try and beat the two bosses by myself. Cause I reckon I'll still beat all the rest of the bosses in the game with you. But the final boss, I want to, like, try and beat the boss by myself. If I can't do it, I'll just fucking get you in. Alright.
Once I show you where the next area is, the secret area, which you miss,
yeah.
I will show you. Oh,
well,
then you can do it on your own
and
see if you can
time. I'll probably won't. How many insights have I got? Well, echoes. I ain't got enough to level up. And I'm a level, what am I level again? 67. I can have one, probably another goal trying to beat him. But I'm in the sick room. You can go through the doors here. Oh.
Yeah, you can go through them.
Oh, won't let me? Yeah.
Is that gate open?
Right, fight the werewolf first time.
Okay, it's not open then. Okay, it's not open. I'll explain it to them.
The gates. Is not open. Closed by a device.
Okay. Yeah, well, you can go back to the room and go to the
Bloody hell, it's a complete nightmare, this is.
It honestly, this next area is pretty cool.
Yeah. You got rainbow, have you?
Rainbow 6?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Might do rainbow after this. I might do.
I
haven't played rainbow for ages, to be fair. I'm trying to think what we're doing now. Where am I going? Forbidden, Where is it? Forbidden Woods. Where are you? Forbidden Woods. I've done the first one, but that took me a long time to beat that boss. A long time.
The first challenge.
Yeah, the flame wolf, fucking giant flame wolf.
Oh yeah, the
one. Yeah, that pissed me off. That did.
Is it?
Oh, yeah, he's a
Texan.
Oh. Before I do that, can I kill this guy?
Which guy?
The guy with the cane.
Oh no, he is what's it called now?
Can I kill him, yes or no?
no.
Okay, fuck it. You'll probably kick my ass anyway. Right, I'm over the... Do you know where I am? Yeah?
Yeah, you can go across the bridge.
Right. Let's see. Keep going forward. Fuck, I'll just skip on it. I think I do. I'm just trying to remember. It might be up here. I think. Dogs in the cages. Let me just try and find them. Right. Let me just try and find them. Right. Oh shit. No, I'm gonna get masked. Alright, dogs in the cages. I'm trying to think where it could be. I'm sure it's around here somewhere.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Okay, let me just try and find it. How to get back in here? Right, where's the gate? I can't fucking get out of here. Okay. Alright. Got it, alright. Cool. And you said right, yeah?
Yeah, right. You'll see a house.
Yeah, I see the house. I've not been up here. Oh, nothing up here, too fair. Oh, shit! Fuck off. Right, I see the house. Okay. A tunnel. Lamps on it?
No, don't think so.
Cave?
Yes.
There you go, yeah. Right, there's two ways. It's downwards or...
It's all leads the same way. Go for it if you have to.
Right. Why does it seem like a boss battle's about to come? Oh, fucking poison? Fuck. Go, 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 go. I want to see what that item is. Ah! Okay, 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 okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Where am I going? Right, I've got the ladder, I've got the ladder. Alright. I've got the antidote. Wait, let me check on the antidote. Oh, I've got the antidote. Fuck me. I mean, how long is this fucking ladder? Alright, okay. Oh, God. Alright, I'm at the top now. Yep, bottomed up.
What? Keep your mouth where you're going there.
What?
Well,
that way.
No, it's the way that. It's the other gate than what you're opening.
Oh, the one that was locked. This one. Alright, I'll show you where I am. I'll give you 20 seconds. I'll show you where I am. It's the other gate. It's this one here. Okay. Oh God! Fuck, fuck. I hate these fuckers. Jesus Christ. Why? I hate them, man. Oh, I did that, what is it? What did I do? The orphan bit. Where there's like 3-4 of them. It's like, fuck me. Pain in the arse. Kick killing me. Right, let's carry on. No, I haven't. I need one to upgrade my, weapons. I have no idea where I'm going, but just I'm at the next bit.
You're on the roof, go through the building. Found
chest.
Go the other way. Go through that window into the actual building.
Yeah, turn
go the other way,
right. Go okay, well I've done that bit.
And you'll see one of them
stairs. Right. Oh yeah, I see him.
Wait.
Yeah. Right.
And you need to kill the imposer, and then she, because she's pregnant, you kill her, grab the umbilical cord, and that should be your first one.
Okay. Alright. So, I'm going downstairs. Is it a boss battle, or just...
No, you don't need to go down the stairs. No, you don't need to go downstairs. Go back up.
Right.
Go back up and go back towards that treasure chest there. And then go right instead.
Okay. Yeah. Alright.
Yeah, go for
that. I got a letter as well saying, like, something summon, so I don't know what that is about.
That's the invitation that you need to get to the secret area, which I found as well.
Okay. Right. I remember looking out. Alright, I found her, I think.
Yeah, that woman, if you came back here before fighting Bomb, that's why under the water.
God, I'm nauseous.
She would be
have you found
hard
this?
Yeah.
It's progressing. I knew it. I'm different. Oh, God. It's...
Just kill her, yeah? Okay. Right, she's dead. Got the third one.
There you go.
Look. You just need them. Right.
And then that's
it. You've unlocked the secret boss at the end, but you have to be new beginner. Alright. Let's have a look. Oh shit. Right. Is there anything else
needs to
be doing now?
No. You just go back to the
Right, I need to find a bell, because I don't know where the last one I went to. I'll go down the steps. Could run there.
Yeah, go down towards the secret employer.
Yeah. Right.
I'm surprised you didn't check your truck, please, to see if you missed any bosses.
Let me have a look. If I missed any, or just... If I missed any...
Yeah, you're missing 2-3 bosses.
It's up to you if you want to go kill them first.
No, we need to go kill them first, so I should go to the game, because if you don't fight them... There's 3 bosses, that's including 2 final bosses, you're missing 1 boss, by the way.
Okay.
Have you fought Amygdala?
What is it? What's it look like? No.
You never seen
them? Don't be in the building? No. Nope.
have you
ever
seen what's on top of the cathedral wall?
No, I have
cathedral. Don't go to the
cathedral wall. Right. Yeah.
50, you can see these beings. They're everywhere.
What the fuck? Right, so I'm going to see what. Tell me where to go. You mean the big giant things with the axe?
No.
All right, I'm at the Cleveland Wall now. Go for one of the doors and look up. Oh yeah. Right.
Have you fought the tiny version of that?
No.
Yeah, you're missing another box then.
No. And where's that?
Nightmare Frontier.
Nightmare Frontier.
Don't feel place when I started watching.
Where? Oh yeah, and I was like, oh yeah, where the fuck am I going?
Yeah, there's a boss, that boss is in that area.
Oh, he got killed with the poison. I was like, fuck's sake, fuck this. Do you think you can get me there? Do you want to go there or just... Should we go there or just fucking fuck it? So where's that? Lane.
Which is about?
Edward Lane. Right, I've got Nightmare Frontier. Where?
Which is about?
Which is the bone? What do you mean?
Now go to the walkway of the middle boxes, and it's the second one down. Which is the bone?
Oh, which is the bone? Oh, got it, got it. Right, I'm at Witch of the Bone.
Go back up the steps, the entrance to the boss room. Go all the way up and then go down and then go through the door and exit the building. Run all the way down that mountain. Not out of the hill.
Oh shit. Right. Sucks, enemies. Right. Go down. Go, yeah, can it turn right, to be fair? I didn't turn, I'll tell you, let me see my stream load. You can go down the hill now. Then, I didn't go left. Oh, you have to just give me a sec, I've got a lot of enemies on my back. Right, just give me a second, mate. It's fucking... I've got loads of dogs after me. Alright, sorry, what were you saying? Monument? Oh, fuck's sake. 2 seconds, mate. I've got fucking big axe men after me. Fuck off, right, he's dead. Fuck off, you cunt. Right, he's dead. Right, go to... kind of one on my back. Let me finish him quickly. There you are. Oh, fuck, he's got me. Oh, cunt. Dead. Fuck off. Right. This thing here. Oh yeah, cutscene. Cutscene. I guess this is the next boss.
No, it's not next boss, it's the next area. Then it will lead to a boss.
Okay. Oh, where the fuck am I? Hey, trophy, wee! Oh, God, what the fuck is this place? Where am I going, dude? I've got left or right. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, I'll go right first. Alright, there's no... Let's have a look. That's probably death, so fuck that. There's something down here. Fuck it, I'll go down. Liches? Yeah. God. Fuck me, this is so powerful. Fuck me. Fuck me, they're killing me, what the fuck? Oh my god, they're killing me? I'm getting killed by fucking leeches, what the fuck? Oh my god! The fucking... this, get my sauce. Oh my! Jesus Christ! Fucking leeches, man! How many fucking insights are my blood echoes that I get from killing these? Can't see. Oh my god! I ain't getting killed by fucking leeches. Jesus Christ! Alright, done. They're all dead. Fuck me, that took forever. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh fuck. Blood warm gem. Oh my god. Fuck. Ah! Gotcha. Planting gem stone. Okay, get up here. Fuck. Oh, fuck off. I'm running out of fucking... If it's a boss battle, I'm running out of fucking blood vine as well. But it's giving loads of... Okay, alright. What have we got here? Nothing missed. What the fuck's that? Oh my... I'm dead. Yeah. What is it? That's pretty good. Because obviously this is my first time using online mode, so I don't... Yeah, I've got to go find my soul man because... There you are. Don't know what I've got. I ain't got that much. I know that. I'll kill by one of them fucking spider fucking things with... A woman's face. Get in! Right, have a look.
Yeah, I went to the US for Christmas every year.
Yeah.
I went on the Xbox when I came back in
January. Yeah.
Broke my whole book. I got it back.
Really? Just for like a holiday or work or something. How the fuck are you falling that a whole month in America? Are you not? Yeah. What the fuck? Lucky bastard. Wait a minute, when you go in? Oh, I was gonna say, if you go in June, then you go to E3. Yeah, that's alright. I'm just here killing enemies. But I was thinking, wait, what part of the stage are you going? Oh, you lucky bastard. Lucky bastard, man. I wish I was going, man. Bloodvine now. Right, let's see. Why is all these crying fucking girls, man? Right. Oh my god, there's quite a fair few of them. There is a kill. It's everywhere, man. Jesus Christ. Okay, that's keeping it down. Where am I now? Bloodstone chunks, that's what I need. Bye, you're dead. I'm fine now. Right, how far am I to the boss now? I'm just inside the building.
You're nowhere near.
Nowhere near? Fuck me. Oh, for God's sake. Oh my God. Five. Dead. Alright, let's carry on. Jesus Christ! Oh my God, where it went now? Shit! Oh my God, I'm getting raped! This is not fun. Oh my, I'm in the dining room, there's like shitloads of them came out. Let me break this table. I know, I can see the chest. Fuck it, I've got an idea. Oh shit! No. Right, I'm alright now. I'm alright now, I can do this. I don't like how... In Dark Souls, I like how you can respawn anytime you want, but... In this one, you have to wait till a boss battle. Yeah. Like, I was doing so well, like, I did the game offline by myself, but... It's that last boss just kept killing me. I was like, fuck me, I've had enough.
It's like, yeah, man, this is why I know I'm getting off when I'm like, on the map right now. I know everything about this game because I'm doing it.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, I don't mind doing the Dark Souls and Bloodborne games. It's just a pain in the ass once you don't know it. I could probably do Dark Souls 3 again, and I wouldn't mind it. Yeah. Like, Bubba's piss compared to Dark Souls. Fucking easy as fuck.
Yeah. Yeah,
really. Yeah. I think it would be a lot harder if you had less health. Yeah, I think they're gonna release number 2 this year.
No, they're releasing a new
IP this year. Did they bring out new Dark Souls or nah?
No, there's no more Dark Souls coming out.
Is it not?
No.
Oh, they won't. They'll make another one. Yeah. We'll see what happens, but they should definitely bring out another Bloodborne now. Oh, is it? Yeah. Is this? Oh shit, dude. Man, just give me a second, dude. I'm getting fucking raped here. Holy shit! I'm about to die. Yeah, he's tagged me with something. I'm getting killed like fuck. Come on. Oh, fuck, too late. Not enough time. Go. Alright, we killed the ghost now. Okay, the ghost is dead. Let's kill this fucker. Alright, he's dead. How many points have I got now? Oh, I've got shitloads of echoes. I've got shitloads. Is that? I think I've got it. I'll find it.
I think you ran over it and just so
yeah.
You have to go up one of the stairs and jump onto that table which you ran
across. Oh yeah, yeah, okay.
And it's
not that. Oh yeah, I see it, yeah, yeah, I've got it, I've got it, man. I've got it, man. Oh, what is that? Ooh. The thing is, I don't know how to get the parts of the weapons. That's the only thing that confused me about this game. Do you know it's like additional requirements are needed for this for a weapon? You can't use it. What the? I don't know where to find the parts.
That's like
oh, you have to add up your skills. Is that it? Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that. I did not know that. I honestly did not know that, to be fair. Because my skill level is pretty fucking low. Oh, fuck. I should have started off with Dark Souls 1 instead of just straight, went straight to 3. Yeah, because I heard Dark Souls 2 is a fucking pain in the arse. I've not done that one yet. But I heard it's a pain in the arse. For how much? Oh, well, my missus got me both Dark Souls 2 and 3, so I'm guessing there's no point. Might as well wait till she gets me it. Oh yeah, definitely, yeah. I'll join in the game, yeah. I'll have to just speak to her and be like, where's my Dark Souls games? Really? I might buy the DLC, see how much it is, and just go buy it.
DLC's pretty good.
Right, where am I now? Do you have no idea where I am? Yeah, I've got this item. Oh, right. Fine. Right, Oh, what the fuck? Where am I now? Jesus Christ, this level is massive. Good, because I'm getting sick of this, man. Oh my God, there's more of them. Oh, I'm stuck. I haven't done the Dark Souls 3 DLC yet because I watched it on YouTube, but I'm just thinking, fuck that. I would go mad if I played that. Yeah. Like when I first played it, you had all the items. Like, what the fuck? Seriously. it's because I was like, I bet my Xbox. I was like, yeah, I'll beat the game for you. I was like, I was just doing. It was the Watcher. Kept losing the Watcher, man. It was just doing my fucking head in fighting him. Yeah, I just still... I haven't thought of Nameless King yet. Yeah.
So I have to, like, especially the boxes.
Yeah.
I have to do the box and the optional box. We better get hit once because I would die.
Yeah, fuck me. But nah, I didn't fight Nameless King because I knew I would lose my shit for fighting him.
Oh.
Yeah, I know about Nameless King. Fuck that. Yeah. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going the right way.
Yes, you are.
I still hear fucking cry, man. It's in my head, didn't.
That thing where you shot with the level, by the way, there's a ladder where that thing goes.
See it. Oh god, I can't be asked to go back. Shot. Bloodstone chunks I need. I need a like I said, I need one of them heart blood things. Yeah, to level up your weapon. Yeah.
You need to go back to...
Does it bother me? Like, if I so could beat my weapons are... Let me check my weapons. Like, 190. I think that's good enough to beat the final boss.
Oh yeah, yeah, definitely, but like, you can go get that blood rock if you want, it's pretty cool how you get it.
I guess it's like a mini boss fight, like a mini one.
No, it's not a mini boss thing, it's like a secret map fight, something pretty cool about it.
Oh, is it? Right, I'm going up the ladder now. Let me check. I got one. I got the orphan one. Let me just check. That's the last one I got. Just like
have you got one called Make Contact?
Let me have a look. Yeah, Make Contact. Yeah, I've got it. I'm just using it now.
Yeah, you need to use that on the thing which you get the blood rock from.
Okay. One blood gemstone. Right. How far am I now? I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I'm on the top floor, so I'm guessing I'm gonna fuck it, I'm just gonna ignore it and scope this room. I'm gonna get you in. Yeah, definitely.
You can have to do a bit of parkour if you're gonna
run. Okay, doggly. Night's weird. Oh, wait, where the fuck? I'm on the roof. Where am I going, dude? Just drop off the roof. I'm on the roof. This is so fucking... Oh god, I don't like it! Fuck this! Okay, alright. Oh, is it the boss? Okay, doggly. Oh. Where is it? Where's the sign? Fuck, I'm just gonna ring it now, okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Fuck. Right, let me just get my phone charged real quickly, it's about to die. I don't want it to die while I'm trying to do this fight, this boss with you. I got 20 blood vinyl. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Us. Is it? Let's just do this. Down here. Got it. Let's slide this up first. Right, it's a cutscene now. What is this? This cutscene?
This is the covenant spotlights.
Yeah. Right. So. What the fuck is this?
This is basically, you know how this game, like the simple style of this game is based on Dracula?
Yeah.
So the gothic era sort of thing?
Yeah, yeah.
She is basically, quote unquote, Dracula.
Okay. Don't say we have to fight her.
She's your queen if you deal
Right. There's an item here, I can't get it. I've got another unopened summon. Right, need her, yeah?
Yeah.
Such
did you get the unopened summon?
Yeah, I got it.
We shall get it.
Cool.
We shall not give orders to be gone.
It's, she says, we shall not give audience to an ill-mannered beast, get the, be gone.
You have to kneel to her.
Oh, kneel, use the emoji, kneel.
Yeah.
Let me find it, kneel. Switch, wave, hand, job, sit down, pray? Make contact. Oh yeah, well let me see. We set candles.
Yeah. And you set your
press
X to kneel.
Oh yeah, we got it.
I am
not yet. Alright, I think that's done now.
Spreading
corruption.
Did you accept
sir? Yeah, I accept it, yeah. I got corruption and
yeah.
I got the badge. I got respect as well.
Okay, cool. You can buy her there.
So that might help beat thingy. So let's go and just go and do this then.
You also need to go back to the cathedral ward.
For well, I'm definitely gonna go buy a fucking armor.
Ten.
Oh, echoes. Echoes, right there. I think I might. I'll check how much I've got. I'll have a look.
Room, the front room.
2 seconds, checking my shit. What did you say, sorry?
There was a lantern in the front room.
Oh, was? Yeah. Oh, was there? Oh well, fuck it.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Right, what am I doing now? Checking my echoes. No! Oh, fucking hell, let's kill them. Oh, I've got enough. I have got enough. Let's check the armor. Let's see. Jane Hurst helmet, yeah?
Yeah,
I should have enough to buy all of it. But if I sell my other armor as well, I should. Nah.
Yeah, you can leave the doll set, by the way.
Sell that.
You can sell that. Yeah,
I'll sell that now. Yeah, I've got to give that change. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to sell items. I need to sell the black hood, that, the wing, that. Sell the crown? I pretty much got more echoes than that I came in with. Right, Right, I've got to plug in the legs and we're all good. And I've just got two. Yeah.
Gammon away, go.
Hand over the hair helmet, what is this? Yeah.
Tell me.
I got a tear stone.
There you go.
What am I doing now? There's something else I need to do here. I'll acquire more blood vinyls, so I'll probably get another 10. Get another 10 then. I'll level up. I could probably level up probably 3 more levels maybe. I could level up probably a couple levels to be fair. So do I need to do my skill? Yeah. What? Straight, stamina and health, basically. Okay, alright. I'm at level 71 now, so I should be fine fighting this prick.
Farewell.
75 is the average, so yeah,
you
should be definitely fine.
I beat him out of 50. Really? Yeah. Fuck me. I've got a new sword as well. Let me see. I might level up. Can I use my use the guns now by any chance? No, I've still got user guns.
Yeah, no, you need to level up your blood tip, that's why you don't really need to.
Alright, let me just check, sorry, well, that's fine. 183. That's fine. Oh my god! Yeah, I've got... That's got to be good enough. Look at the strength of my weapon. That's got to be good enough.
Wait, what is it?
If you look at... I'll show you quickly.
228.
That's got to be good enough now. Shit, that reminds me, I've got some papers. Shit. Oh shit, I've got more females. Where? I could probably level up more. Probably. Let's see if I can level up more. One. Two.
Three.
Let's check. I don't think I can level up more. Right, is it one more thing to do left?
Yeah, she needs to go talk to Alistair.
Where's that?
Get back to the cafe or what?
Right. Two seconds, dude.
Or to the Grand Cathedral.
Yeah. Right, I am at the Cathedral Ward, okay?
Okay, go through the left door, head at the front.
The left door, yeah?
Yeah, and then run around to the right of the stairs.
Well, I think you see the big, there should be a big giant here.
Yeah, and keep going around, keep running around all the way up to the top.
Right. Let me see. Just keep going up, yeah?
Yeah, all the way up. So you'll see, like, the joint gates, and keep going through to the point in the middle, and up there, there should be a door at
the top of the giant knee. The giant knee, then. Fuck, you have to catch up with me. Where did? Oh, right there. Let me just kill these fuckers. Oh, wait, give me a second. Alright, I'm going back down. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm going back down with the joints kneeling.
Yeah.
Okay. Behind him, yeah. Go through. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I've got a fucking dog here. Oh my god. Alright. Right, I'm going through, yep.
Then
Yeah. Then.
And then follow around and just speak to that guy at the bottom.
Guy at the bottom? I'm having a look.
Yeah.
Guy in the bottom?
Yeah, should be a guy down there.
Oh, the guy's dead, he's not responding. I'm literally... Kill who? I'm so confused. What the fuck's going on?
Before you went down that,
there's someone here. Any idea? Oh, 18 poison knives. Oh, thank you. I'll take them. I don't know. What's I? Right, look at my screen. Right. Fucking need to get back up there. Shit. Okay, this might take a second. Right, I'll give you a second.
Wait, before you go down the staircase, you circle as well. Before you go down there,
no.
You should be standing there.
He's not here?
Look, he should be on the left.
Left?
He's not there. Did you kill him?
I don't know, I can't remember. Don't think I did. Is there any way out of it, or...?
He's not standing there. He's not standing there. He must have killed him.
Oops.
Yeah.
Fuck it, should we just go to the next part?
The next part you need to go is the Victor-Lab boss.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna go anyway, so you can fight a boss if you like, it's pretty easy.
So I'm just gonna go fight the final boss, okay? What boss is it? Where is he? Where? Oh yeah, that boss you told me about. Ooh. I don't know if to go fight Garrosh and just see what I could see if I could beat him or what. I don't know. Fuck it. I'll go fight him. If I struggle, then fuck it. Yeah. Are you coming back on later or?
I'll probably be on later.
What time do you think?
I have no idea.
About an hour or two.
I'll message you in a month.
All right, sound. Just message me when you're back on, yeah, mate. Oh, I'll see you a bit. No, see you a bit. Bye-bye. Cheers, dude. God. No, what the fuck? Right. I've had enough. Come back, Ryan. Oh, Hunter's Bone. Use your Hunter's Bone. Can't equip it. I'm guessing I'm too. My skill level shit, I'm guessing. Was it arcane? Okay. Oh fuck. 15. Not good enough. Nemo, okay, that's fine. Okay, dude. 2 seconds. I think I've got no fucking... Let's try 18 then. Does that... Oh my god, it's fucking sword! Back on an hour. See you in a bit, mate.